Good morning, everybody. Let me bring up the recent changes page here. This is DDOwiki talk with Technical 13, also known as ShoeMaker on many servers and on the forums. Make a cup of coffee. DDOwiki talk had been postponed for a few weeks due to the arrival of a new son for me. He's almost 8 weeks old now, I believe. So mommy's almost feeling better, and even though I was up all night taking care of him while she slept, within another week or two, I should be back home, and I will be able to be back full 8-10 on Tuesday morning for DDOwiki Talk, as well as be available for my Sunday afternoon Shoe Cobbles A. Good morning, Strim. I won't be able to do a giveaway this week, because I'm not at home and I don't have any of my codes or things. What is this show? This show is DDOwiki Talk, where I kind of just go through the wiki. The wiki is a resource that DDO players have to find information about the game. We do a what's new thing here, where we have information on a little scroll bar all the way back to update one. Maybe I should put some dates in for those. Release dates. Update one, release date. Kind of like that idea. I'll do that shortly. And you can see all of the information that we have for releases all the way up to the upcoming update 31 based on Lamania and Lamania release notes. Oh, I got a lot of noise going on here. I've got tablets and phones and no face cam. No, that is correct, Titan. The reason for that is because I am on a laptop instead of at home on my desktop computer. So let's see here. That can go away. Bring Messenger up real quick. Yep, Queen's is like a week older than mine. You can see that we have three new free-to-play quests, Good Intentions, Search and Rescue, and To Be Determined. Umber Hulks and Griffins have been added to Temple of Elemental Evil. Fighter Enhancements tweak, Kensai, and Stellar Defender. I think there was also one Vanguard change. There's some Update 31 named items already on the wiki. Lamania there. We have our 10th anniversary prize, and then just our normal stuff. With our administration down here, you can get a hold of anybody. We also have an IRC channel and a Discord channel. If you go to the DDO:IRC page, you can see links to our sorcery.net channel, which is the one that we're in most often. Tablet's acting up. Let me mute my microphone for a minute here. Let's see here. No, Titan, I did not comment about the bad hair day comment. Every day's a bad hair day when you're up all night with a baby. I just took a shower, so my hair is nice and clean. So there's a link to our Discord channel for the wiki. You can also go to discord.me/DDOwiki. We also have a discord.me/DDOstream for the DDOstream Discord chat, which you can see here. Got our schedule here. Latest update picture there. I see Strim is in the channel. Good morning, Strim Tom. I don't know if I have it set up to capture you or not.
I don't know.
Let's see here. You as well. It would probably get you now. Alrighty, so let's see here. Had a spam account I had to deal with this morning. I've been getting a lot of, well, a few spam accounts daily. New editor Gunther Bovine's been doing a lot of work recently, updating with some solo video walkthroughs. Very appreciated. Let's see here. It's been almost 2 months, so I'm sure there's been a lot more that's happened. Dogmania's been doing some stuff. It got up to 95 edits. So what should we work on today? You don't need permission to get into Discord, Titan. You can get into Discord anytime you like. So anybody that's in the DDO stream channel, I have it set up so that, well, I'm in the live stream channel, so if you get into live stream, you can talk in channel. If that becomes annoying by people being abusive of it, I will eliminate that, but I'll give people the benefit of the doubt on that. Let's see here. Let's take a look at the contributions for DDO stream. Is there any official word on the crafting system and when it will be updated and what will be updated? Okay. March 8th. Okay, so as far as crafting goes, let's put it this way. Let's visit the forums and see what we come up with.
So we can change and update it with the new system. There's just no. It just takes time. So there's no ETA, but that's kind of the idea that there'll be.
So let's see here. My understanding of Kanneth crafting update pass is that it hasn't technically been abandoned, but it is not actively being worked on. So I don't know what's going to happen with that. I hope it's something they still consider. What was my post on that? I actually posted on Erlock's thread on that. Update 31. No, that's not it. I believe it's Tale of Three Forks or something like that. There it is. Okay. There is no official word. I'm going to start with that. Current 2016 Players Council member is Erlock, who had a lot of hopes for the Kanneth crafting. As far as he's concerned, he's spoken his piece on the topic, and it's a dead subject. He really does not expect to ever see Kanneth crafting updated in any significant way, because he feels that the developers are hiding from it. And I replied to that, as I was sad when I saw what was proposed at the end of my PC 15 tenure for Kanneth crafting update pass. It was met with near immediate negative feedback from the majority of us as it was proposed. If they are actively hiding from the topic now, I'm guessing they didn't move forward from what they proposed to us and got an equally negative feedback from the 2016 Players Council. I do sincerely hope they reconsider, as Kanneth crafting is in really poor shape. And I think that's kind of where it is right now. There's no official word. Hey, I see Titan in chat there. So yeah, let me give you guys a link. To the Discord channel. You guys want to come in and type or talk, or if you don't want to. Hello, Titan. If you don't want to talk directly and rather type, you can do /TTS. On a mobile. Hello, Mini.
Oh god, that's horrible.
Yeah.
What's that?
So yeah, I have a really poor connection to Discord at the moment. Probably because I'm streaming. So let's take a look at the DDO stream page. I'm pretty sure it needs some pretty heavy updating. I don't know that I'll be going all the way to 10 a.m. But let's see here. Current lineup, we should update that somewhat. We have 4 p.m. Minion Monday, 7 p.m. the Strim stream. So Titan Streams DDO does not happen anymore on Sunday night into Monday. Need to trim that out. And for now, since I'm not completely oriented on what I'm doing, I'm just going to comment it out. So let's see here. Tuesday, Wiki Talk, DDOPL. Okay, got that. Twitchy Tuesdays is gone. Yes. Okay, so on Wednesday at 2 a.m. we have the Damsels of DDO. Doesn't have a page yet. Strim stream, right? The Strim stream. Make sure we get it correct there. Witchy Tuesdays are going to get commented out for now. So we have Damsels of DDO. Hello.
Morning. I said good morning. I said morning.
Okay, so Damsels of DDO.
DDO, come on.
All right, so early morning rage, weekly Wednesday live time.
Your shoe, son, right? Yes.
DDO as she is played. Power of Titan. Oop, we lost Musk. Comment that one out. Ah, yes, it's good to mention Titan. So the live stream, Musk is gone. DDO as she is played. Power of Titan. And that goes after DDO as she has played. And then...
Actually, it's Power of A Titan.
I don't know, Titan. I'm looking at the, I'm looking at the splash screen there, and it says the Power of Titan. I don't see any A in there.
You're having connection issues.
Sure.
He's on his laptop.
On his laptop?
Yeah.
He has my laptop.
Settle down, child. Okay, Titan, Fredis at 5, Piker's Anonymous. I don't know if we can hear you guys. Interesting. Bitsy and Matson is not on right now. So, I do need to add the new show for Papa. What is it called exactly? Papa Gallo Dirtiar. All It's going to be a red link. All right, so that should work for that. I'll have to get him to update that. I had to dump Discord because it's just sucking up too much resources. Dump that. All right, so previous shows. I'll have to update that at some point. Meet the hosts. I have to update that at some point as well. Right, is it 4? Nope, I don't think so. That's Fridays at 5. That's how long it's been since I've updated this. Shoe cobbles a insert build here. Titan hosts, not DDO streams. Not streams DDO anymore. It's the power of a Titan. I'll give it to you, Titan. No, it's not how Jerry has it listed. The stream. I might actually move these pages at some point. Pretty sure Samius actually has a user account, and it's just Samius. I don't know if Lyrical has one or not. I think Dags does, but I'm not entirely sure. There's a new stream on Saturday too. Are you saying it's not in the list here? Oh, Papagayo. Yep. I mentioned that one. I thought Samius had an account. Alright, so there's an account there, but he doesn't have anything on his page yet. Could be. There's some Twitter feeds there. We got Twitter feeds for DDO Unlimited, Jerry Snook, myself, which I need to get an ID number for apparently. Titan. Strim Tom, Musk, Seymour Goo, and Samius. If you are a streamer on DDO Stream, feel free to add your page, add your Twitter feed there, any of that stuff. So there's a live stream preview at 5 p.m. today on the Lamania Dev server. I believe it'll be a one-hour show broadcast by Cordovan. Oh, let's see here. Circle. So that just takes you down to whomever. Okay. Does Samius link still work? It does. Good. That one is to mine. DDOwiki actually has a Twitter feed as well, which I should add in there somewhere. I am aware of that, Titan. So, missing ID or user parameter. I had thought I put in DDOwiki's ID there. All right. So I'm going to do a no include DDOwiki. Preview. Oh, right. So no include DDOwiki. Preview. DDOwiki. I need to come up with a better icon there for the wiki. Not sure what I want to put in there exactly yet. Let's see here. Where do I find... I see Twitter's changed things, so I need to figure out where to find a view profile. I need to find the ID number. Come on, load up. Birthday for DDOwiki. January 4th, 2006. So I can't put that in just yet. I'll put in 2003 for now. I don't want that to show up yet, though. I don't know. It's not what I want. I don't know how to get the ID. Ah, there we go. That'll work. Copy link location. Copy image address. So I'm going to guess that my ID is going to be... no include, paste, dump all this. I'm going to guess that that's the ID right there. All right, let's do a test. Give it a minute to load up. Apparently Apparently that's not going to load. All right. Ow. Let's see here, tweets and replies. I type widget into search Twitter. Nope, that's not what I want. I click on help. I don't know how to get it anymore. Go to settings and select widgets, create new. So, back to Twitter, our settings. Settings. Stream died on me, huh? Wow, lots of viewers. All right, hopefully we're back. Let's head back over to here. So, let's see here. Content, widgets, getting my ID. Widgets, tweets by DDO Unlimited. Copy that. Edit. Well, that was the number. I don't know why it wasn't working. Nope, it's a different number. Okay. Slightly different. See how that works. There we go. Oh, that's tweets by DDO Unlimited. That's not the one I want. Create new. DDOwiki. Create web. All right. Telephone. Still not the same as the original number I had. Hey, telemarketer. See if this one works. There we go. DDOwiki. See if DDO Unlimited's posted anything recently. Hey. Told about the Strim stream, but didn't tell about DDOwiki talk. How could they? Anyway, so DDOwiki now has its own Twitter. DDOwiki also has its own Facebook page. DDOwiki on Facebook, which will take you to the DDOwiki Facebook page. Favoritism. I don't know anything about it, Strim Tom. How do you like that? All right, so there's Twitter. So yeah. All right, so what else can we work on? I don't really have a list of things that I wanted to do, so let's see here. Let's do user technical 13. I don't know what to do. I need to add my... Take a look at the to-do list. Top of my head, make a script to get a list of all item pages. No, I'm going to skip that one. Set of consistent welcome block templates for specific situations. Generic blocked. Details on why blocked and how to get unblocked. Welcome block unacceptable username. Spam block. Add appropriate templates to any blocking scripts. Create welcomer script to allow. Bring my version of one-click archiver from NWP. Blocked spam vandalism only account. This has been lost. Please check with the block administrator or on the administrator before unblocking. And I believe... uses an M block. Please check with the blocking administrator. Please check with the ifadmin blocking administrator. Otherwise, so if there's no admin, it just says blocking administrator. Otherwise, it says admin blocking administrator with a link to the administrator. Okay, or on the AN before unblocking. I kind of want to link to the block record itself. Let's take a look at the block log. Special log block user doesn't matter. Page user do I have a template for that? T log do I have a T log? I don't. I'm going to create a T-log, and T-log is going to be plain link http ddowiki.com/index.php special log and type. If type is empty, skip it. Otherwise, and type equals type, that should probably be a switch statement to only allow for the possible types. Excuse me, and page. So that closes that. And then I should do User, page. All right, so label by default will be type log or page. That look like? Start smashing. Smashing what? This is DDOwiki talk, so there's not a lot of smashing in a talk show. All right, so let's save. Base page name. Label. Block blocked as spam only account. All page name, end page, and label. Why does it show up like that? Why does type show up like that? Why does it say page spam? It should be template spam block. Oh, that's why. Figured it out. Spam block. Nope. There we go. That should give you more information about who blocked when, for how long. So, wasn't an issue with that, it was an issue with that. Alright, so let's take a look here, let's try it out. Seek course. This account has been blocked. User talk. That's what I was afraid of. How will that play out? Okay, so that doesn't work. So I will need to fix that. So in order to fix that, what I need to do is go to that's why it's DDOwiki talk. All right, so magic words. So edit this. So the one that I need is page names. I want article page name. believe I want article page name. Ah, that works. Okay, good. Excellent. So now, when they go, all right, so who's the blocking administrator? If it's not specified, or when was it blocked or why? They can just click on blocked, and it will take them to the block log for that user. It tells you on April 5th, crew 121 blocked seat course 26 with an expiry time of indefinite for vandalism only account blocked with D-spammer. Excellent. That's what I want. Spam block is a gadget administrators who can block and delete can use to quickly eliminate anything caused by spam bot. It's still kind of a prototype script, so that's good for now. All right, so it's 9:30. I think I'm going to call it a stream for today. I expect to be back next week. I am hoping to be home by next Sunday so I can do shoe cobbles, although I'm not sure how that's going to work yet. I've been spending a little bit of my free time in between XP capping all of the shoe cobble builds. I got to see where we're at and update those lists a little bit. Otherwise, if Shoe Cobbles doesn't come back this week, it should be back next week at 3 p.m. Eastern on Sunday. If I don't get to do DDOwiki Talk next week, I will definitely be back the week after at home. Or I shouldn't say definitely, because I was home last week and things happened. So I entirely, like 98%, expect to be home the week after. So. Alrighty, everybody have a great week. I will talk to everybody later. Catch you later. Oh, as far as giveaways go, as soon as I get back home, I will be doing 500 turbine point giveaway. I might be giving away a few other things. I've also been watching a few other streams and giving out random loot that I have kicking around. So look for... Yeah, it's on my phone. I'm not worried about it. I'm killing the stream in a minute anyway. So yeah, check out the other streams that are streaming Dungeons & Dragons Online. You may see myself in there in the chat and handing out goodies. So everybody have a great week. I will catch you later.